Hello everybody, welcome to the David Riffstaff Show. I'm David Riffstaff. Today my guest is 25-year-old Philip Thomas, who has claimed that he has found Bigfoot and has video evidence on his cell phone. And for the first time ever, he's going to show it to everybody here and the whole world, or at least the 25 people that watch my show. So let's get to it. Well, please welcome Philip. Oh, I already forgot his last name. Hello, David Riffstaff. It's such a pleasure to be here. Thanks for having me. I'm a huge fan of the show. All right, let's jump right into this. Let's see that picture of Bigfoot. All right, are you guys ready? Here it is. Do you know that's not Bigfoot, right? What? Yes, I'm 100% certain that is a black bear. You've never seen a black bear before? Where was this taken?
I think I took it at the Cincinnati Zoo, actually, yes.
The Cincinnati Zoo. You're telling me you took this picture at the Cincinnati Zoo. Bigfoot himself was at the Cincinnati Zoo, and you just so happened to be the only person there with a phone to capture Bigfoot at the Cincinnati Zoo. Is that what you're fucking telling me? Who the fuck brought this guy on here? You know what? Fuck this show. See you guys next week, maybe. Bigfoot.